Guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a triceratops. Would this be better? Can you see? And if y'all can't see, I'll shoot it back. Okay, I'll be right back. I said I'll be right back, okay? How do you pause it? I'll be right back, so if you need me, just tell me. Never mind, I was going to like take that down. Well, first, we need this part to make a triceratops. This is what a triceratops body bones look like, and then next. We have ribs to add to our dinosaur. We gotta find the right place for them. I think it goes right here.
It's okay.
And I'll be right back.
And she said it was a tape frame and that they had it for $300. And I thought, that is a really good price for what I was picturing. But it's not at all what she said.
Time for the leg.
That's ladder. It's not an A-frame.
After you put on the
Thank you.
This is not gonna be a
mess. That's one of the rules.
But this is my favorite one. I'll check on the back of the box at the end of the video, but how about I'm back next to
Can you just tell a butterfly?
Forward.
So that it gets
done
and in the middle?
But, so far he looks like.
Not that thick.
Thick?
I mean, it's probably not like this.
Okay, so this YouTube video is almost over. Hold on. Hi, take a look at my sandpaper. So far, it should not be like that. It should not have legs on it. It should look like. And now that you finished that part, you do that. This is what I want to show you. take it apart, you start with the wrist, with the head, the battery, you like start with the wrist. Then to take off the head, it's kind of like a bobble head. Do do do.